Okay, so this is your interface of the MATLAB, right? Okay. Currently, I'm using 2014. Yeah. Okay. Home. Okay. Home screen, right? In this, we have wide variety of options. But before going to these options, we will look at them one by one. Okay. When we come to their use. Okay. Clear?
Okay. Yeah.
I want to talk about the basic interface. Okay. The basic interface of MATLAB do have these things. Okay. It provides us four windows. Okay. It provides us four windows. Okay.
Okay.
First one is your command window. Okay. First one is your command window. Okay. Yeah. First one is your command window. So in the command window, what do we have is we can process or execute any command here. Okay. On the command window. Right.
Okay.
I have executed a variable. I have assigned a variable some value. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So I can execute any process at the command window. Any type of processing, any type of execution will happen at the command window. We will type the command and that will be executed on the command window, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So I can directly use any process. So I can directly declare variables here, okay.
Okay.
And I can access them or I can process directly the things here. I can assign a string also. I can assign anything, any string also.
Okay.
I can assign in a single character also. Every type of command will be given here. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I can execute a function also. Okay. So, command window is solely for the purpose of executing the commands. Okay. Even if you are making a script, even if you are making a function. Okay. These all things will be executed on the command window. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. This is very important. Okay. You understand this. This is your command prompt, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. This is your command prompt. Until and unless it is not available to you, you cannot execute any command. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Suppose I give you an example. I have attached an infinite loop here. Okay. Using while. Okay. And it is showing me busy here. Down. Okay. Down at the left side. You can see it is busy. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, how can I come with this C? Yeah, Control C. I have to type Control C. Okay. Okay. So, I was telling that this. Okay. To come out of this infinite loop or some this type of processing, you have to type Control C. Okay.
Okay.
If you type Control C, then it will come out of this and your command prompt will be available. Okay. Now you can process any of your commands now. Okay.
Okay.
See, there is some error giving me. It is giving me some error when I was declaring some variable. Why?
Okay.
So, this, okay, one thing more, suppose I have taken one as, okay, A as 899, okay, now I want to check A, okay, I want to check A, so I type A and enter, it will give me the value of A, okay, clear?
Okay.
Right? Yeah. Now, suppose I want to check So it will give me what value? Workspace stores your all the variables you have defined recently, okay, on command window, okay?
Okay.
Clear? Yeah. Until and unless you have cleared them, okay? You intentionally clear them, okay? By using some commands, okay? So, whatever you will define on your command window, whatever variables you will define, okay? Or it can be any type, okay? It can be a structure, it can be a character, it can be a double, it can be anything, okay? Any type of variable, okay? That will be saved in workspace, right? Okay?
Yep.
So, all your variables are, they are saved, okay? And they are saved temporarily, okay? Until and unless you will save them in a file, okay? Until and unless you will save them in a MATLAB database file, they will be saved here temporarily, okay? So, when you close your MATLAB, then they will be disappear next time. You will not be able to find them, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, so, to save them, there are some commands I will tell you, okay? So, in the meantime, okay, they will be temporarily saved here, okay? Clear? In the workspace, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
And what is command history here? At the right side, what is command history? This will store all your previous commands, okay? All your previous commands, like I have written this, okay, on the command window, I have executed this. Okay, so all your previous commands will be written on the, command history, right? Okay?
Command window, yes.
Not command window, it's command history.